So real quick, can you just tell me what we're about
everybody
to do?
Everybody here who's staying, have you given me your name?
Oh, I'm just going to play my fiddle because I like playing fiddle outside in parks. That's what I like to do.
All right, good.
That's why I'm here. I like playing fiddle outside under the moon.
I'll be back tomorrow, but I just wanted to give love to y'all.
Hey, anybody got a lighter?
Yeah, I do.
Does anybody want to smoke?
No, thanks.
Sure.
Does anyone have any cigarettes?
Yeah, I like it over there.
It's got
a yo, can I have one?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm good, thanks. Yeah, I thought there'd be more too.
To the right, to the freedom of peaceful assembly. That's what they wrote in the Bill of Rights. Take a look for nonviolence. This is the First Amendment right to peaceful assembly. Thank you for your.
Well, I've been having some hard traveling, I thought you know. I've been having some hard traveling way down the road. I've been having some hard traveling, hard rambling, hard gambling. Been hitting some hard traveling road. Well, I've been working out in the fields now, I thought you know. North Dakota down to Kansas City, way on down the road. I was bagging that wheat, stacking that hay, trying to make just a dollar a day. Been having some hard traveling, Lord. I bet you know about it. Cause I've been having some hard traveling, I thought you knew. I've been having some hard traveling way down the road. Been having some hard traveling, hard rambling, hard gambling. Been having some hard traveling, Lord. Well, I've been working in a coal mine, I thought you knew. Bagging that wheat, stacking that hay, trying to make just a dollar a day. That's some hard traveling. Well, I've been laid in a hard rock jail now, I thought you knowed. I was laid out 90 days, way on down the road. That judge, he said to me, it's 90 days to make up to me.
Appreciate what you guys are doing for us. We're gonna get out. We don't want to get our stuff taken. We're live streaming. But thank you for being.
Well, I've been walking that Lincoln Highway. I thought you know. Walking that 66 now way down the road. Heavy load and a worried mind. Looking for a woman that's hard to find. Don't know. Been having some hard traveling. Yes, and I've been doing some hard traveling. I thought you know. Been doing some hard traveling way down the road. Been doing some hard traveling. Hard rambling, hard.
Well, Woody Guthrie, I think that's appropriate.
Do you have anything that I can sing to?
Yeah, let's do this one.
As I went walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley.
This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
I've roamed and rambled, and I follow my footsteps to the sparkling sands of her diamond deserts, and all around me a voice can sound.
This land was made for you and me.
You know it.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me.
And the sun came shining, and the dust was blowing, and the wheat fields waving, and the crops was knowing, and all around me a voice came sounding.
This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
And I was standing there in the shadow of the steeple, in the relief office, I saw all those people. And I stood there wondering, I stood there thinking, if this land was still made for you and me.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
Congress submit no law respecting an establishment of religion or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, or abridging the freedom of speech of the press, or of the right of people to peacefully assemble, and to petition the government for a redress of grievances.
Just give me a second, please. We all have. We marched with you guys to the park. They treated you with respect. We want to go home. Right? We understand the cause. We understand your voice. We understand what you're saying. But all we want is to make you depart.
Does that mean they can spend the night tomorrow night?
Abridging the right of the people to freely assemble peacefully.
Okay. I saw this sign there in the morning sunset. I saw it in
and it said private property, but on the other side, it didn't say nothing. That side was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. I've roamed and rambled, and I follow my footsteps.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I advised you before, it is now after midnight, 12 p.m. The park is closed. You have been told to leave. If you do leave now voluntarily, you will not be arrested. You can enter from, you can leave the park from the east, the west, or the
south. This land is your land. This land is my land.
If you fail to leave within the next minute, or you're going to be arrested, charged with
the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me.
This is a bad idea.
Congress shall make no law abridging the right of the people to freely assemble peacefully.
Stand up, please.
Congress shall make no law abridging the right of the people to peacefully assemble.
It's okay.
I've roamed and rambled.
Sir?
And I fall my footsteps.
Didn't you take an oath to defend and uphold the Constitution of the United States, officer?
What we're doing.
Just need you to stand up, that's all.
You have the right and the responsibility.
Sir, you need to stand up, please. Put your hands behind your back.
Put it away before you get
put it on the front.
This land was made for you and me.